Jesus Christ, this light does not make me look good. Right, good morning. You're probably wondering why I'm wearing a suit. It's currently, don't have my watch on. What day is it? It's Tuesday. Basically, thank you COVID-19 for allowing me to get tickets free to Cheltenham. I just got a call last night basically saying he can't take his clients, so he can take me, my friend, to Cheltenham, all expenses paid for, £500 ticket. Who's going to say no, right? Who's going to say no? So, basically, I thought I'd vlog it and take you along the ride with me. Watch me lose all my money, you know? So, let's see how the day goes, eh? Well, I haven't tied a tyre since I was, like, year 13, which is, like, 5 years ago. So, I'll get my brother to go tie it for me. 2 seconds. What do you do when you don't have a suit because your mate's borrowed it? You stick your brother's suit on. You stick your old shoes on. I mean, I'm not too sure about this tyre, but... let's go. Break the cycle of you in my mind, oh. This is the place that I come to forget you. These are the nights that I drink to regret you. These are the times I know I can't replace you. Wish that I was somewhere else. Wish that I was somewhere with. This is the place that I come to forget you. These are the nights that I drink to regret you. These are the times I know I can't replace you. Wish that I was somewhere else. That's the one. First race won. Come on, the boys. Let's have it. My tyre's a bit wonky because I was celebrating. Let's see. Yeah, so we're like £60 up at the minute. Couple of bets on. Let's see how it goes, eh?
Yeah.
Three races in, lost 2 out of 3. Down. Standard. Lovely day for it, huh? Lovely day. Benny the Jew just lost. Dead horse. Odds on favourite and he loses again. Myth. Don't bet, kids. Don't bet. So, another race down, another race lost. How you doing? Are you winning or not?
No, I'm down.
I'm actually negative. 60
quid. Have we got a £3 ticket?
Yes, we do. £3. Who's winning in life?
Oh, probably
£3 ticket. Look, if you look over there, you see the peasants. Peasants, mate. Big dogs.
Fucking smart.
He's won it.
350.
Right, we've got one more race left, and I'm currently down about how many? I don't know how much.
What is this, SBTV?
that's my YouTube channel.
SBTV. Wait, 35
subscribers. 55 subscribers. Tell them to subscribe. Subscribe.
Link. Subscribe in the link below.
Link up TV.
So we're in the last race. Basically, I'm down about 70 quid. So I've just lumped 30 quid on a horse. If it wins, we're laughing. If it don't, then we're not laughing.
Giallo colours of Lady Dalton, Barry O'Neill is on board number 7. I'll be followed down by Red Saws and by Brian Drew.
Last race, let's go. Where's my guy?
Red, white and green colours.
My guy, Lord 9.
Nell, colours of Paul Porter.
He does not look good.
That is terrible.
The waiting curtains have just about jumped through to have the advantage now. Plenty more fences to jump on right. Springfield, Fox and North George.
My one.
He's pulled it back on the last, mate.
Come on. Raven Hill. Yes, Raven Hill. Fucking £310. Thank you very much. Raven Hill, we know. Come on. Raven Hill. Done it. Yes. I am very, very tired. I've just got back from Cheltenham. Very, very good day. Just want to shout out to, firstly, anyone who's still watching the video. Appreciate it. Drop a comment if you're still here. Just comment Cheltenham or something. Shout out COVID-19 for making the people who was meant to go not be able to go. Shout out for my mate, Will, for the tickets. Appreciate that, mate. And shout out to Raven Hill for pulling me into profit on the last race. Big from you. Just going to watch the races back now in my bed. Hit the sack and I'll see you next time.